All right, so before this video starts, I want to show you something real quick.
This video has only been out for about a day and it already has 72 views, which makes it my like fastest growing YouTube video, I guess, or fastest viewed video.
So I just want to say thank you all guys for the support on that last video. I honestly wasn't really expecting it to be or to get as many views as it did, because I don't think that it was like the greatest video I could have made. I think I have some better ones with better footage, but I just want to say thank you all guys. So yeah, enjoy this video. So I just got to the gym. I'm currently hiding from everybody because I don't want to bother them, because there's a lot of people here. I wasn't expecting there to be this many people here on a Monday night at like 10, but it is what it is. Right now I'm waiting for the squat rack that I would like to squat in, because it's better for filming. And yeah, as soon as I get that squat rack, I've already kind of warmed up, so I'm basically just waiting for that squat rack. So whenever I get that squat rack, I'll start warming or start actually working out and doing squats. But yeah, I have a leg day today, so we'll see how it goes. So I just got home from the gym. As you can tell, I had a really good leg day. In my opinion, I think that the 365 single that I did moved fairly smooth, considering I didn't really do any smelling salts or take any DMAA, which usually make everything feel a lot lighter. And I also kind of wanted to ask y'all a question about how I should film my like Thanksgiving break, because I'm going to go back home for Thanksgiving break, and I'm going to film down there, but I don't know, I'm not going to be able to edit down there. So I don't know if y'all would rather me do a bunch of different videos of each like day that I work out and film, or if y'all would rather just have like a longer 15, 20 minute long video of me working out throughout like the whole entire Thanksgiving break, rather than like only posting like one workout or something like that. I'll just post all of them. I also might do some collabs with some people that I know. It just kind of depends on like who I can actually like get to work out with, and you know, be able to schedule a workout together, because I usually like to go at nighttime just because generally the gyms are a lot more dead and it's a lot easier for filming because you're not really getting in the way of other people and people aren't really getting in your way to some extent. Not that like you should be worried about that, because it's not like your gym, so if people are getting in your way, then you know, so be it, it's a public gym, whatever. But yeah, I'm making food, I'm gonna start editing this video, and I'm gonna try to get it out by tomorrow, so it's gonna be on a Tuesday before I leave for spring break, or not spring break, Thanksgiving break. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I actually think that this is probably gonna be my best video that I've made, or the best video that I've made in a while, just because I felt like this one was a lot more thought through, and I put a lot more effort into it, and I kind of had more of a vision with what I'm gonna do, and especially with some of the vlogging parts of the video where I talk like before I started working out, which I kind of appreciate a little bit more, because I think it kind of breaks up a little bit of the workout to some extent, so it's not like you're not getting any like aspects of me and my personality. You actually get to kind of hear me talk about like what I'm doing or whatever, and kind of just how the gym is, which I think kind of makes it a little bit more personal and more of a vlog, which is kind of nice. I kind of appreciate those videos a little bit more. But yeah, if y'all want to see more of this, then just let me know in the comments. Also, subscribe, because it helps with the algorithm and it makes me feel good. Make sure to comment whether you want me to do the long video, the long, like 20 minute long video of a bunch of workouts and some other stuff, or if you'd rather me just do individual workouts. I'm probably only going to film 2, maybe 3 videos, just depends, because I'm only going back for, I think, 4 or 5 days. But yeah, like I said, just comment what y'all think I should do. And other than that, thank you all guys for watching the video. I'll see y'all in the next one.
No effort. Bro, that was too easy, bro.
Yeah, that one felt really good.
That looked so clean, bro. No, dude, that was so good,
that
bro.
Was good.
No effort, bro.
Dude, you look like a machine, bro.
The perfect mechanic, bro. Perfect mechanic.
It's funny because like the one I did before this, it felt like really heavy. I was like,
dude, that was good, bro.
You too?
Yeah.